Hi, I'm Julia Lockhart, and I'm the adjunct professor of bassoon at the University of British Columbia. So the first time I ever saw a bassoon, and the first time I ever wanted to play the bassoon, were basically the same day in a band class in grade 7 in a junior high school in Calgary, Alberta. And I was very excited about getting to join the band program. I played the clarinet in grade 7 because our teacher had a rule where the bassoon and the oboe and the saxophone were a little bit more difficult, and so she wanted us to grow for another year before we started those instruments. But at the end of grade 7, I was ready to try an instrument that nobody else was playing. I wanted to be different because I was a quiet kid, and something about the sound of the bassoon really just resonated with me. I loved it right from the beginning. So I took home a plastic Linton bassoon one day in June and taught myself out of a Yamaha band book how to play Beethoven's Ode to Joy theme. And I still remember that day very, very clearly. It was so much fun. And the feel of the double reed vibrating and the incredibly low sound I was producing, it just felt really natural to me. And I've never looked back. Satisfaction to help any young musician become the best that they can be at their instrument. And we have a wonderful group of students to work with at UBC. They all work hard. They're very conscientious. They absolutely love to play the bassoon. And I see it as a really great honor to help them on their journey towards becoming the best musicians that they can be.
Best thing about studying with Julia Lockhart here in Vancouver is that we as her students get to go watch her perform in the Vancouver Symphony. And she's such a poised player that when you actually get to go watch her put into action all of the things that she teaches you in your lessons, it really brings them to life and helps you see them in a way that maybe was different than she explained it, but also see things that she doesn't have the opportunity to explain in lessons.
I would describe my teaching style as uniquely tailored to every individual student, because from the experience I've had teaching, and I've worked with students of all different levels and all different ages, is that everybody learns in a slightly different way. And we have kind of an agreement where they do the work that I recommend and they take my advice and they do their best to make that part of their practicing. But if somehow it's still not working, then I will do my absolute best to think of better ways to explain it so that no matter how long it takes, I will help the student improve in the way that we're working on. So I pretty much never ever feel impatient when I'm teaching, because I see it as a challenge for myself about how can I make something easier, even if that means saying something differently than I normally would in a lesson. And that's good for me as a teacher, and it helps me improve my own skills as a performer and a teacher to be finding more and more ways of explaining what the students need to do. I've had this bassoon since I was 18 years old. I've been very, very lucky to have found a beautiful instrument that I want to play on for the rest of my career. I was in second year at University of Toronto before I ever went to Curtis. Well, the year before I went to Curtis. And my teacher, Nadina Mackey Jackson, had a friend and colleague who had this bassoon that he wasn't using anymore because he bought one that was quite modern. So she saw that as an opportunity for me to buy a top-notch Heckel bassoon. There's actually some very interesting history with this instrument. It was played by the second bassoonist in the Philadelphia Orchestra during the 20s and 30s when Leopold Stokowski was conducting. And this instrument was in the soundtrack to the Disney film Fantasia. So when you hear that famous Sorcerer's Apprentice theme, this very instrument was part of that.
Hi, my name is Kyle. You should definitely come to UBC and study with Julia Lockhart.
She is so fun and so great.